This is what happens when you put water on a copy machine.